اتقى as for those who give and have taqwa. وصدق بالحسنى and they believe in the correct path. فسنيسره لليسرى, we shall smooth his way in his life. Continue the ayah. وأما من بخل واستغنى as for those who are stingy, don't want to pay, don't want to give effort, and they feel that they do not need Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَكَذَّبَ بِالْحُسْنَى and he disbelieved in the righteous way. فَسَنُيَسِّرُهُ لِلْعُسْرَى we shall smooth his way to the bad side. Also brothers, النصيحة والدعوة and التقوى to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And finally, I want to end tonight's lecture with these words from Ibn Abbas, حبر هذه الأمة. Ibn Abbas, one of the most knowledgeable people of the Ummah, he said, إِنَّ لِلْحَسَنَةِ ضِيَاءً فِي الْوَجْهِ The hasana, the good deed, will always have brightness in the face. وَنُورًا فِي الْقَلْبِ and a light in the heart. وَقُوَّةً فِي الْبَدَنِ and strength in the body. وَسَعَةً فِي الرِّزْقِ and happiness with whatever Allah has provided you. وَمَحَبَّةً فِي قُلُوبِ الْخَلْقِ and love, people love to you in the people heart, not for money, they just love you for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَإِنَّ لِلْمَعْصِيَةِ سَوَادًا فِي الْوَجْهِ as for those who keep sinning, they shall have their face in a way not relaxed. وَظُلْمَةً فِي الْقَلْبِ and darkness in the heart. وَوَهَنًا فِي الْبَدَنِ and weakness in the body. وَضِيقًا فِي الرِّزْقِ and hardship. How much money he have, he still feel he's not doing enough money. وَبَغْضًا فِي قُلُوبِ الْعِبَادِ and hatred in the heart of the people. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us from those who understand his words. اللهم يا رب العالمين ردنا إلى ديننا ردا جميلا يا رب العالمين. اللهم ردنا إلى ديننا ردا جميلا يا رب العالمين. اللهم آت نفوسنا تقواها وزكها أنت خير من زكاها. اللهم دمنا على الحق يا رب العالمين. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك أن نشرك بك شيئا نعلمه ونستغفرك لما لا نعلمه. اللهم اجعل خير أعمالنا خواتيمها. اللهم اجعل خير أعمالنا خواتيمها وخير أيامنا يوم لقائك يا رب العالمين. اللهم ارفع مقتك وغضبك عنا يا رب العالمين. ولا تسلط علينا بذنوبنا من لا يخافك ولا يرحمنا يا رب العالمين. اللهم آمين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. جزاكم الله خير. Any questions, brother? Yes. The Imam? You mean the Imam with the story? His name is... Yeah, that's a good question. I went out of there. His name, brother, is... Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad. إبراهيم ابن أدهم. إبراهيم ابن أدهم. جزاكم الله خير. خير إن شاء الله. Tonight إن شاء الله we have a beautiful function. I ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to make our wives and our children coolness to our eyes. But first I want to ask brothers, how many people here have wives and children? Raise your hands please. ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. جزاكم الله خير. How many people want to get married? Same hands, same. Jazakum Allah khair. Anyway, assalamu alaikum.